Okay, so there's a lot to tackle on the last episode, episode 1020. So first off, I gotta say, Sanji is smart on that situation. As soon as he finds out that the Akasai Den is in trouble, he went ahead and he tried to buy some time and keep Black Maria in that room, and he called Robin to where he is. And then plus he knows that Robin can save him, because he cannot, let's just accept it, guys. He cannot hit a woman at all. So that's a smart move. And Robin, I can't wait to see her fight. I hope that she got stronger, that she can beat Black Maria. Next one is, okay, Hyogoro. So we found out last episode that he returned back to his old self. And I'm guessing he did this, he went back, he turned himself into a small body, old man, as soon as he got caught and got sent to Udon. So he's trying to hide himself and trying to be weak for everyone. But now we got a slightly bit chance to win the battle in the performance floor. And I'm not sure if Yogoro can handle it, because he got the virus. So we will see what's gonna happen on that. And that person tending that Akasai Den. I had to guess who it is. I wanna see in my own eyes, and I wanna see if I'm correct. And then the two side scenes, Wanda, Carrot having some trouble fighting Perry Sparrow. And then the last one, it seems like Marco and King is pairing up and battling each other. So we'll shall see. We shall see. Okay. I'm just so ready to play this. Okay, episode 1021. Okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. What? It's just perfect timing. Imagine how hard that spank. God damn, she's bleeding out. Woo! Across the room. Hoo hoo, Robin. Ah, oh, she's bleeding. Hoo. Is that Haki? Robin. Oh yeah, show me, show me. Look at that. Holy shit, look at that. How menacing look that is. That is correct. Don't forget. Is that Brooke? Yeah. I was wondering where you are. Nice. Nice. Yes. Robin! He didn't really sell out his friend. No, he did not. Saji's going to the treasure repository. He hasn't seen Momo's sister yet. He's finally gonna see it. And he hasn't seen Yamato yet. Oh shit. A forbidden storehouse, okay. Nice, Yamato. We gotta shut her down. she sees. It's filled with them. Excuse me? Are we just gonna ignore that? My gosh. He's technically out of sight. Gosh, what is going on? Wanda. Oh, she's back to. Oh no. But Carrot is still. Holy! Nice! Nice! She's also exhausted, though. Like, worst comes to worst, she's gonna return back to normal. I don't wanna say it because I don't wanna jinx it, but jinx. As if it's gonna change something. No. Nice. Who's doing this? Fucking Momo. You're a kid. Nice. So he's gonna meet Yamato. Okay. Oh, that's right. Yeah, the island is still floating. Yeah. This is the one. The one on the intro. Humanoid Dragon Kaido. Holy. Oh. Oh, actually half dragon, half human. Damn. He fell asleep right away. He has to. How are you gonna beat this two? Ooh. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say. Imagine how hard his skin now with that form. I forgot about that elephant or mammoth. This is what Sanji's gonna fight, isn't it? The hell? Oh gosh. Wow. Okay, so I'm guessing Sanji's gonna meet up with... Don't tell me. No spoilers. I guess Sanji's gonna meet up with... I forgot his name again? Jack? Maybe? He's on the way to the Forbidden... On the way to where Yamato is. But yeah, we shall see. And then Robin. This is gonna be a long battle as well. Her and Brooke. Okay, Brooke is with her. And then this is gonna be interesting because Perispero is gonna be on the way to the performance hall while he left Wanda and Carrot. Wow, there's gonna be so much going on, and then Luffy's gonna be asleep for a minute. He's gonna have to double up the Ryu Haki. But don't tell me. Oh gosh. I wanna see it and then I wanna see it for myself. Okay. Sadly, that's all for today. I want more! Oh my gosh. Alright. Well, you have a nice day, guys. And I see you guys next upload. Bye!